Namaste guys, in this video I'm going to use smart dimensions to make a spiral line thing. So click on the front plane, select a circle, draw a circle of as per your requirement. Here I'm entering a dia of 10-30 mm. After that, go to curves, click on helix spiral, and here you can see the specification. Make sure you have the same specification. After that, click OK. Now select the front plane, click on sketch, select this spiral, click on convert entities, draw a line from here, make it downward. Select this line and make it tangent to it, and click on trim entities, trim this line. Click OK and select this line, delete this tangent component, click OK. After that, go to smart dimensions, click on path length. It is asking for the select the entity, select these two, click OK. Here you can see the total length, click exit the sketch. Remember that the smart dimension line that I have shown, it is the main thing that will gonna do the trick. And here enter the cross section of 5 mm, click OK. After that, select the spiral, click on instant 3D. Now if you move it downward, you can see that the spiral size is decreasing, and if you move it, spiral size will increase. So this is what we can use smart dimensions as per the requirement. I hope you guys like this video. If you have any doubts and queries, you can ask in comments. Thanks for watching and have a great day. Namaste.